Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefront video. Coach Battlefront here, and today we're playing some Walker Assault on Scarif, and I just pressed the wrong button. And the reason I started recording is because we unlocked the A180, and we just got Jyn Erso in the beginning of a Walker Assault game. So we're going to be using the A180, and also Jyn apparently. But we need the Krennic kills, we don't need Jyn kills, so... Really wish I was on the Imperials right now. I didn't even know the hero pickup was there though. I just like spawned and I walked right into it. I didn't even see it. It was like in the middle of two bushes. Nice. Okay, yes. Oh no. I see the death troopers. Oh no. Oh no, everybody sees me. I'm already at 75. The trench and surge is really good though. Oh no. Really bad as Jyn just saying, because I played with her maybe three times in Heroes vs. Villains, and I was really bad. Nice. Activate this. Nice. Plus, I just joined. I wasn't even here from last game. I just joined this Scarif game. Oh no. Oh, by the way, it's something that we didn't know. You're actually able to choose your own hero in Outer Rim. They actually changed it so that they don't assign heroes. They actually let you choose it, so that's pretty cool now. I think I'm gonna play Outer Rim more often. Well, I'm gonna try to. I actually found the game today of Outer Rim. It was really crazy. I thought everybody would be playing Scarif, but instead of them wanted to play Outer Rim apparently. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that lag. That lag. Oh no. Oh no, I'm so low. I'm so low. I'm out of here. Oh, I'm so lucky somebody back the bomb me. I'm so lucky they changed it so that you're able to heal heroes with a back the bomb. No! I didn't see him. I thought that was a teammate after I tried to melee him with the truncheon surge. And I forgot to change back to the A180. Now I have the E4. I just almost killed myself. I'm trying to unlock all the HUC contracts, but pretty hard to unlock the Sonic Imploder. Right here. Ah. Was trying to snipe someone. Let's destroy the shield first. Nice. I actually got it before I died. Oh no, that's really close. Ah, oh, you. Why do these people still use secondary fire? Are you kidding me? Oh, I got him! Did not expect to hit him. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Whew, everybody's using this gun. Oh, I got him again. I got another guy, I mean. But I got another sniper. Surprised I'm actually hitting these sniper shots. Oh. Are you serious? He was right there and I actually got the Dutch Trooper. Aw, somebody else got the hero. Alright, where's the walker? I'm not sure at this. Let's play the objective. Look at this! The A180 is so good against the walkers. Everybody's using it. Look how far the walkers are already at. No wonder they made this gun for this DLC, because in this walker assault there's only two uplinks. Oh no. Wow, the walker's at one health. Alright, let's just look at this. So look, we have the pistol, turn into a sniper. Oh, U-Wing. Wait, is this a U-Wing? You can take it, dude. Alright, so, turn into a sniper, turn into a rifle, turn into the ion blast. It's so cool how this rifle works, or this pistol. I really like this mode, though. Okay, let's put on the sniper. Whoa, that sent me flying. Chewbacca. Are you a Chewbacca? I have no idea how you say it, but whatever. He's using a DL-44. I'm actually at the top of the team. We're doing pretty good so far. Let's go in to kill Krennic with this disruptor rifle, but where is he? That's the question. Okay, he's right here. Okay. Wow, the Dutch Trooper just spawned in. Is that 8 health? Poor guy. Kinda feel bad for him. The uplinks are so close to each other on this map. And this map is perfect for no star cards. Actually, all the Scarif maps are good for no star cards. I tried shooting him with the ion blast. I want to see how much damage it does. Ooh, no. I don't see anybody, actually. Right. No, seriously, I don't see anybody. Ah! I wish there was, like, some kind of hill that I could snipe on. Aw, I missed. First sniper shot I missed. There's the glorious AT-AT. Oh yeah, it's true. I forgot about that. I don't have any star card, or whatever. What's it called? Any charge card, because I was trying to grab it. Oh no. Everybody uses the rifle mode on the A180. so good. Oh, we ran out of Y-wings. Oh, we didn't do too good that round, that time. Is it just me, or did that, those lasers not hit it? It hit that D-wing. Eh, doesn't matter. Recording for... Okay, I think we have time for another round of Walker Stall, unless the next one's Infiltration. I'll have to stop the video. Because Infiltration's too long. I'm almost starting rank 92. Look at that, 7 more kills for the impact grenade and the 10 kills as clinic. This one's Infiltration. I don't know, will we have time? You know what? I'll try and squeeze this in. I'll squeeze this in. Guys, this video might be a little long, but I'm doing this just for you guys. Just to show you a little bit of gameplay of Infiltration with Walker Assault. Whoa, these Star Destroyers look really different. Like, look at the bridge. Looks really different. Alright, let's do this. I'm surprised that there's no heroes in this mode, though. Well, I guess there's the U-Wings. Oh! We're U-Wing! Okay, but everybody's gonna focus on me, so that's a bad thing. Okay. Nice. That's one kill. You push my way through. But the U-Wing's like paper, it barely has any health. One hit, you're, well, not really one hit, but a couple of hits and you're dead. Yeah, there you go, see? Well, I got killed, the U-Wing. But I got two, but whatever. Okay, let's go after this guy. Come on. They want to do that barrel roll. Come on. This guy has like 3 people on his tail. We can't kill him. Oh my god. Okay, I just lost him. I don't know where he is. I can't hold it. Oh no. Oh, that was so lucky. Oh my god, are you serious? No, overheated. Okay, we got 2 wings, 2 U-wings, that's a good thing. Nice. Wait, did we not get that kill? Are you serious? We didn't get a kill for that. Are you serious? Yes, I got that kill. Thank God. I'm just dying over here and I want to get some kills. The gate's open for 6 minutes. Don't worry. I think they're gonna start sending in three right after this one. Nice. It's hard to play and save the U-wings when you're when you're playing as the X-wings because like the X-wings are slow it's hard to protect with them. It's hard to explain. Wait, if I crashed into the Corellian Corvette, would it kill me? Oh no, you just go right through it. Oh, we're about to make it to the planet. Come on. Nice. Oh! Yes! Nice, we're going to the planet. Let's do this. I love that animation. Just three of them pass when the U-wing's there, and then after just one is gone. Like, one dies. Alright, let's do this. Wait, were the Rebels again? I thought I was playing as the Imperials. And then after again, I was protecting the U-Wing. But at the beginning of the game, and I still thought I was an Imperial while I was flying for some reason. Okay, I don't know why I'm switching to sniper mode. Let's go rifle. Like always. Oh no! Oh no. Ah. Let's do this one. There's actually a glitch that if you use your second hand instead of your first, you'll be able to use your star cards instead of the 180 configurations. Where is it, buddy? Everybody. Oh, there's somebody. Oh no, I see that. No, oh, that was a Sonic Imploder. Somebody actually has it unlocked already. Wait, the explosives is already activated. Wow. Oh no, oh no, oh no. It's so hard right now. This is so hard. You know, we'll stay with the 180. The A180. I was gonna go and try and unlock the DTD29 with the impact, the Sonic Imploder with the impact grenade, but we'll stick with the A180 gameplay. Where are you going, dude? Nice. I like all the modes of the 180. They're actually all pretty good. So EA did a pretty good job with this gun. Oh, that was so lucky. I'm almost dead. 3 health. I just want to stay here. Just want to stay in a corner the entire day. Something there. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Oh no, secondary fire, of course.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. That was my dad. Just doesn't know when to not talk during a video. Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't die there. Thank you for the back, dude. Very generous. Very generous. I feel like I should snipe. I'm actually starting to like sniping. I never liked sniping though. So this is new for me. Ah! He had the same idea as me. Molten what? Molten chosen? Chosen bacon. It's like all the way at the bottom of the team. Well, we don't judge people like that. I don't see him. Nice. Nice. Oh, Krennic's here. Oh god, that's gonna be harder then. It's gonna be harder to... Oh, there you go. That's gonna be harder to live with. If it was Jyn, it would have been pretty easy, but Krennic, the... just got a lot harder. I don't know why Krennic always goes to defend that side. Even on PS4 and Xbox, if you watch Matthew Serna, so let's go over here. Nice. I think it's a one shot, one kill all the time with the sniper mode. Even if you do body, head, or whatever. Let's arm this while they're distracted. How did he get that with me? I was like behind the crate or whatever it was, like a little bit. I was like a little behind it. I think we got it. Yes. Nice. Look at that explosion, it looks so good. Like, the graphics on this game is so good. Bring the data tape to the U-Wing in order to escape Scarif. If time runs out, you lose. This is my first time doing the data tape on this map. I've done it on the other maps. Never done it on this one. Gotta grab the data tape. It's actually good to have the A180 for when it's a data tape mode, because you're not going to be using a jump pack. If you jump pack, you drop it. So it's good. And look at that, I have some defenders. Better be good. Oh, that's a lot. Wow. That's a lot of people. And when I say a lot, I mean a lot. I don't think we should go that way. Grab the data tape. Watch self. No, I missed. We got 8 minutes. Why are you so like stressed, guy? Dude, whatever. Why are you so stressed? Why you gotta be so stressed? Don't you know we're all... What? That didn't kill him! Oh, wait, there's somebody behind us? I'm out of here. I'm gonna go and grab that data tape over here. We got eight minutes, and the music that normally means that we're near the end of the round is already playing. Like, are you kidding me? Why are both cargo ships on fire? I should have just ran. Are you kidding me? Look how close I was. You gotta admit, that was so close. I could have done it if I had like a shield or something. Shouldn't be using this 880. Okay, that didn't make it anywhere close to where I wanted to be. We have no camouflage whatsoever on this map. No. E11 two shot. Oh, well, yeah, sharpshooter. Might have aimed in. Aw, somebody has Jyn already. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on, come on, we can do it. He dropped it. Whoa, this is out of bounds. No wonder he dropped there. Are you kidding me? Why are you out of bounds? For real, dude. Oh my god. I should just had the shield before we could have won. Well, let's try again. Let's go and grab the data tape that's over here, because that data tape ball that's all the way down there is eventually gonna end up back here. All right, let's do this. Oh, there's a U-wing right there. But I can never like control the U-wings really good, so it doesn't matter. Just gonna keep going with the data tape. Gonna go near the out of bounds section so they don't find me too easily. I just need to run before I just stop trying to kill everybody so that I have an easy time. But it would have been easier if I just ran, because I had like almost this escape artist trait level 2. Go, 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 go! See, I delivered it. I could have done it the first time. Objective score. Oh my, are you serious? How the am I gonna reach and rank 92? I reach rank 92. Now this has been the best game ever. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to force push that like button and smash the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. May the force be with you. Thank you for watching, everyone.